Hey, flip that lever so I can get out of here. Come on, I'll move back. Thank you for releasing me. I am a town steward, or was long ago. I am an explorer like you. It was I have been searching for the legend of Willow Valley for over 20 years now. And when I discovered there was a village named Willow Creek Village, I thought this must be the place. So I came here and I bought this big house here so I could search below the radio. But after running into some monsters, I ran the other way. You know, I'm not as young as I once was. Anyway, young adventurer, I was trying to escape that creature you just beat, and foolishly locked myself in here. I managed to dig out some dirt behind me that leads to a tunnel, but I found two pressure plates, and as hard as I tried, I could not press two at the same time. But now that you're here, we can stand on the plates and see what happens. Could this be the secret of Willow Valley? Follow me. You stand on the left plate, and I'll stand on the right one. And then we'll see if all my clues were right, and this is the right place. The clown took it out of me! Don't worry about me! We need to continue forward! Okay, stand back! I have a fire pendant I found long ago! It has the same symbol as the door! I knew it! I took a lot of effort, and the fire pendant broke! I need to rest for a minute! As you just saw, I can only use the fire arrow once. And if I did use it to escape the cell, I wouldn't have been able to use it on this door. And we would never know if it leads to Willow Valley. No! Not luck! You see, when I heard about your adventures across the lands, I knew you couldn't resist an unsolved mystery. So before I left my house and went into the grass dungeon, I listened to that letter about the legend of Willow Valley. And I knew you would come. Okay, the fire seal is finished. Let's go. No, just an adventurer like you. Hey, wait for me! I'm almost there! This is it! I cannot believe it! We found it!
Narrator, narrates all. Narrator, off.
then.